Now write down, next question. One more question. Consider a binary symmetric channel. With the probability of error being P, consider a binary symmetric channel. Probability of error being P to transmit a bit, error being P, full stop, to transmit a bit 1, to transmit a bit 1 we transmit a sequence of 3 ones. And the receiver will interpret, the received sequence. At least there should be two ones. The probability that the received bit may have error or may receive error, whatever. The probability that the received bit may be error. Received bit may receive error. What is the probability that the received bit may be received error? Nothing is there, simple. Okay, they are transmitting 1. Okay, the receiver should be 1. Then instead of transmitting the bit 1, they are transmitting the sequence of 3 ones. What is the possibility in the output? They are transmitting the sequence of 3 ones. What is the possibility of this one? They are transmitting 3 bits. Okay, 3 bits. And what may be the possibility in the output? You may have all 3 zeros. 001, 010, 011, 100, 101, 110, 111. These may be the possibilities at the receiver, the output of the receiver. Okay, the receiver recognize the bit as 1, if the received bits are having at least 2 ones. But if there are 2 ones or 3 ones, it may take as the output 1. Otherwise, it will take the output as a 0. That is nothing but error was happened. What is the probability of that error, they are asking? Okay, The possibilities are maybe two zeros or all zeros. Those cases are the corresponding possibility of occurring that error. How many are there like that? Like this, maybe all are 3 zeros, maybe all are zeros, or 001, 010, at least 2 zeros, then the corresponding is the probability. What is the probability error they have given? The probability error they have given as the 1, they have given as the E. The probability error they have given as the P. That is nothing but the 1 is transmitted, it may receive 1 or it may go to 0. The error probability they have given as the E. The corresponding probability is equal to 1 minus E. What is the possibility the receiver bit may receive as the 0, may receive as the error. May receive as the error is nothing but the receiver bit may take it as the 0. When it will take as a zero, if the receiver sequence is having at least 2 zeros, then it taken as a zero. Then what are the possibilities here? Either 0000, the corresponding is equal to, here is equal to P, and this value is equal to 1 minus P. The corresponding is equal to P into P into P, plus for 001. 001 is nothing but P into 1 minus P plus 010. P into 1 minus P into P. And one more possibility is there, 100. This is equal to 1 minus P into P into P. This is equal to P cube plus P square, 3P square into 1 minus P. P cube plus 3P square into 1 minus P. We can consider with respect to the binomial distribution also. Binomial distribution also. Here I am considering the corresponding P is equal to here is equal to P. Probability of getting the success. I am treating the success equal to your error here. Okay, probability of getting the success is nothing but the probability of getting an error. Getting error is nothing but getting 0. The probability of getting 0, which is equal to P. Probability of getting 0, which is equal to P. Okay, how many zeros, how many bits you are transmitting? N bits is equal, n is equal to 3. So, when will you get the error? At least 2 zeros you have the error. At least 2 zeros you are having the errors. At least 2 zeros is nothing but P of x equal to 2, P of x equal to 2 plus P of x equal to 3. So this can be represented as 3c2 p square 1 minus p whole to the power 1 plus already we have seen. Okay, how can you write and how to represent using the binomial distribution without having any confusion. Okay, already we have discussed in the distribution class. Now this is equal to 3c2 into this one plus 3c3 into p to the power 3, 1 minus p whole to the power 0. So this value is equal to 3c2 equal to 3, 3 into 1 minus p into p square plus p cube, 3 into 1 minus p whole into p square plus p cube. Okay, anyway you can get this one. Suppose if you consider the probability of success equal to probability of getting one, the probability of success equal to probability of getting, when will you get the error? If you are having maximum 1 bit, then you are having the error. That is only the case. If you consider the success is equal to 1 minus p. The corresponding probability error is equal to the corresponding probability error. If you consider the binomial distribution point of view, success as your 1 minus p. P means success of, not this p. This p means our binomial distribution from the q plus p whole to the power n. This probability of success I am considering as the 1 minus p. Then at that situation, n is equal to 3 only, r is equal to p of x equal to 1 plus p of x equal to 0. So this value is equal to simply, how can I calculate? This is equal to 3c1, 1 minus p whole to the power 1, p to the power 3 minus 1 plus 3c0, 1 minus p whole to the power 0, p to the power 3 minus 0. So this is equal to your 3 into p square into 1 minus p plus 3c0 is equal to p cube into 1. That's equal to p cube plus 3 into 1 minus p into p square. Anyway, you can calculate by using the binomial distribution or by considering all the possibilities of getting the error. Here the importance is that understanding of the question only. They are transmitting 1. Instead of transmitting 1 directly, they are transmitting 3 sequence of 3 bits and the receiver interpreting the sequence. If the received sequence is having at least two ones, I will consider the received bit as the 1. Otherwise, I will take the received bit as the 0. 0. That is nothing but the error probability. What is the possibility of that error they are asking? When will we get that error? If the received sequence is having more than two zeros. Either two zeros or all the three zeros. What are the possibilities are there? All are 000. All are 001 or 010 or 100. But what is the probability for getting 0 while transmitting x equal to 1, which is equal to p they have given, which is equal to p into p plus p into 1 minus p, like this also, or by using the binomial distribution also, Not every question, this is your previous gate question only, in some year 2007 or 2008. The same question was repeated in 2016 also. They have given in different way as, okay, this is for part 1. Only for bit 1 they have given. The same question they have given in the 2016 with extension of this question is that for transmitting 1 everything data is same only. For transmitting 0 they are saying that the receiver will recognize 0 if there are at least 2 zeros. Okay, then the receiver recognizes the 0. Then what is the probability of error? What is the error probability they are asking? The question is that here we are transmitting only 1. Otherwise, they are transmitting 2 bits x equal to 1 and x equal to 0 with equal probability. with equal probability, instead of transmitting 1 and 0, we are transmitting the sequence of 3 bits. We are transmitting the sequence of 3 bits with error probability is equal to E. With error probability is equal to E, the receiver will recognize the transmitted bit as the 1 if it is having at least 2 1s. If it is having at least 2 1s, and it recognizes 0 if it is having at least 2 0s. If it is having at least 2 0s. If it is having at least 2 0s. Now, and 2 0s, and what is the probability error they asked? What is the probability error they asked? Okay, at that situation, same question only. Okay, what we have done? We done this analyzation for transmitting the bit to 1 here. What is the answer we got? This equal to 3 into this much. 3 into this much. So probability of error is equal to simply P of x equal to 1 into P of 0 by 1. P of 1 into P of 0 by 1 plus P of 0 into P of 1 by 0. P of 0 into P of 1 by 0. The same answer you may get for the 0 also. For the transmitting of the 0 also. 0 for getting the error. 0 for getting the error, same answer you will get. Why? Why? And when it will detect the output as the 0, it is having at least 2 zeros. At least 2 zeros. The possibilities are at least 2 1s are there. The corresponding is the error. Getting the 1 is equal to error only. Getting the 1 is equal to here equal to P. Error probability is equal to P only. For both the cases, the error probability is equal to P only they have given. Okay. P only they have given for both the cases. The error probability. So the answer should be definitely same only. And what about this one? P of 1 is equal to 1 by 2. Equal probability. 1 by 2 into equal probability 1 by 2 into PQ plus 3 into 1 minus P into P square plus 1 by 2 into PQ plus 3 into 1 minus P into P square. This value is equal to simply same answer only. PQ plus 3 into 1 minus P into P square. Same answer only you will get. Okay? Same answer only. Simple answer. But the question looks very, very lengthy. By saying all this information, the question looks very, very lengthy. And in the examination, always 90% of the people try to avoid these type of questions by reading. For reading point of itself, they will try to avoid. Okay, what they will think? Instead of reading this total question one time, it is better to do three more questions. Okay, better to do 3 more questions. But this is if you concentrate to read this total question, you will get answer easily. These type of issues, these type of lengthy matter questions, definitely may be available in the gate at least 5. We have to, those 5 questions are very, very easy questions. Okay, those 5 questions are very, very, the question is looking very lengthy, definitely the question is easy. Okay, with respect to gate point of view, they are giving their questions for making the student, to make the student confused about the question only. Okay, without concern earlier, student will treat this much of lengthy question by reading. For reading and understanding this question, it is better to go for another question. Even I do think like that only. Okay, even I do. Because this much of lengthy question by seeing only, no need to see. We will see later. But it is better to concentrate on these type of questions in the starting one hour only. Okay, we will discuss at the time of after completion of the syllabus, how to write the examination, all these points, everything you have to be considered for writing the examination. Learning the concept is not a matter. Okay, learning the concept and everything is useful for your university examination. For this competitive examinations, you have to be intelligent while writing the examination. You have to use everything will prepare and we will go for the examination. Alright, now write down one more question. Till now, what you have seen? The receiver, they are saying that some error. So they are saying that some probability of we are saying that if you transmit x equal to 0, if you receive x equal to 0, then there will be no error. If you receive x equal to 0, then there will be no error. Or if you receive x equal to 1, there may have some error. This only up to till now we have discussed like this only. Okay, like this only. How? We have transmitted bit x equal to 0, and if you receive the bit y equal to 0, then there will be no error. If you receive the bit y equal to 1, we have some error. And some receivers are there, they will reset on its own. They will reset on their own, so they are called your optimum receiver. The optimum receiver, they will calculate the corresponding probability. Whichever is having the more probability, they will treat the corresponding bit was transmitted. And they will take only the 0 only. Suppose, listen carefully. If 0 was transmitted, the possibilities are for getting the 0 and for getting the 1. Okay, the receiver will calculate the possibility. What are the possibility? for getting this zero, and what are the probability for getting this one? If you get the value, this value is greater than this one, this value is greater than this one, definitely the receiver will take the corresponding one is the correct bit, corresponding one is the correct bit, and if you get the zero, if the receiver takes as the zero, the corresponding is treated as an error, If the zero is transmitted, the receiver will understand that if I get the receiver bit equal to one, then there is no error. If I get the receiver bit equal to zero, then there will be error. Initially, the optimum receiver will calculate all the possibilities. Possibilities depending on the greater value, it will consider that as the correct reception. Suppose if you transmit a bit is 1, and if you calculate the corresponding all the possibilities, if the probability for 0 is more, 0 is more, and for 1 is less, and the receiver decided that if I get the 0, there is no error. If I get the 1, there will be definitely an error. The corresponding receiver is your optimum receiver. We will solve one problem on this optimum receiver. That is also your previous paper question only. Okay, the optimum receiver is that first of all you have to calculate the possibilities, and depending on this greater or smaller values, you have to decide if the receiver bit is equal to 1, am I considered this as the correct one, or am I considered this as the error. Before going to calculate this probability error, we have to calculate the greater or smaller values. Depending on that only, we have to go for the probability error. For general receiver, directly we can write, if 0 is transmitted, if the receiver is equal to 0, definitely there will be no error. If receiver is equal to 1, there will be an error. This is only the difference from this normal receiver and this optimum receiver. For this optimum receiver, we have to calculate first of all, which probability we are getting more for transmitting the for receiving the bit equal to 0 from the transmitted bit x equal to 0 or from the transmitted bit x equal to 1, you have to be calculate. From that only you have to be decide which one to be considered as the error, one which one to be considered as the correct reception. That we will discuss by doing one problem, which is also your gate problem only, not a new problem I am considering. A binary symmetric channel having a crossover probability having the transition probability or the crossover probability is 1 by 8 and the probability for transmitting the bit x equal to 0 is (9/10). Then what is the probability error for the optimum receiver will be? What they are given, the transition probability or crossover probability is equal to 1 by 8. Definitely this should be 7 by 8. And they have given the probability of x equal to 0 is equal to 9 by 10. And this value will become probability of x equal to 1, which is equal to 1 by 10, And what they are asking? What is the probability error for the optimum error will be, for the optimum receiver will be? Or the optimum receiver will be. In general, we will consider the probability error is equal to, directly we write p of x equal to 0 into p of y equal to, in general receiver, y equal to 1 by x equal to 0 plus p of x equal to 1 into p of y equal to 0 by x equal to 1. This value is equal to simply 9 by 10 into 1 by 8 plus 1 by 10 into 1 by 8 is equal to 1 by 8. For the general receiver, you will say the corresponding probability error is equal to 1 by 8. If you consider this optimum receiver, for optimum receiver means we don't know. 0 is transmitted, we don't know. At what level we need to consider the error, the corresponding is the error. If you receive 0, you need to consider the error, or if you receive 1, you need to consider the error. We don't know about this optimum receiver. For that one, you need to calculate the corresponding value of C is equal to S, like this. If r equal to 0 is received, corresponding possibilities are p of x equal to 0 into p of y equal to 0 by x equal to 1. I am not writing this x also. P of 0 into p of 0 by 0, comma p of 1 into p of 0 by 1. These are the possibilities. In this way also, first is 0 transmitted and receiving the bit equal to 0. And 1 is transmitted, next is receiving the bit is equal to 0. Bit is equal to 0. What about this value? This is equal to 9 by 10 into 7 by 8. This value is equal to 63 divided by 80. And what about this one? 1 by 10 into 1 by 8. This is equal to 1 by 80. So this value is greater than. When 0 is transmitted, the getting 0 is greater than the. When 1 is transmitted, getting 0. 1 is transmitted, getting 0. So this we consider the corresponding error point of view. It will take, if 0 is transmitted, if you receive, if 0 is transmitted, if 0, getting error. If 0 is transmitted, if it consider the corresponding error to be considered as the P of 1 into P of 0 by 1. P of 0 by 1. Now, what about the R equal to 1 is received? R equal to 1 is received. Then this is equal to P of 0 into P of 1 by 0 plus P of 1 into P of 0 by 1. P of 1 into P of 1 by 1. These are the corresponding possibilities for receiving the bit as 1. For receiving the bit as 1. Here P of 0 is equal to how much? 9 by 10 into P of 1 by 0. 1 by 8, P of 1. This P of 1 equal to 1 by 10. Into 7 by 8. P of 1 into 7 by 8. Which one is greater? This one is greater. So, this is to be considered as the error. And in this case, this is to be considered as the error. This is to be considered as the error. The overall error is equal to? The overall error is equal to greater value. I am not saying that this is greater value. That is what? If it is the ratio bit equal to 1, then with respect to this point of view, there is no error. So, no error. And if you ratio bit is equal to 0, that is nothing but the corresponding possibility of the possibility of getting the error is equal to 1 by 10 into this is equal to 7 by 80 plus 1 by 80, which is equal to 8 by 80, which is equal to 1 by 10, which is equal to 1 by 10. Getting or not? Like this, you need to calculate. This is the receive, but the optimum receiver. For R equal to 0 receive, what are the possibilities? If 0 is transmitted, there may be possibility of getting the 0. And 1 is transmitted, there may be possibility of getting 0. Which value is greater? Which value is greater? This value. This value is greater and this value is smaller value. This is the smaller value. So you need to consider this value, the error value. This is the error condition. The error condition. Similarly, for R equal to 1 is received. For R equal to 1 is received. This is the small value. This is to be considered as the error condition. This is to be considered as the be considered as the error condition. The corresponding error is equal to 7 by 80 plus 1 by 80, which is equal to 8 by 80, which is equal to 1 by 10, but not 1 by 8. Okay. If they not mention the optimum receiver, simply you can print the corresponding error is equal to 1 by 8. Corresponding error is equal to 1 by 8. If they strictly mention in the question that the given is the optimum receiver, then you have to go like this only. If the optimum receiver, then you have to go like this only. Depending on this one only, you may write. But the optimum receiver, we transmitted 0, 1, they may ask you like this also, we transmitted 2 bits, 0, 1, and the 2 bits 0, 1 and 2 bits 0, 1. What may be the condition for R0 to be received? What may be the correct condition? Maybe R0 may be received, which is equal to 63 by 80, correct possibility. What is the error that is equal to 1 by 80? What is the error that is equal to 1 by 80? Error for getting this one is equal to? This one is equal to 7 by 80. Overall probability error is equal to addition of these two values. 7 by 80 plus 1 by 80, which is equal to 1. So be careful about the optimum receiver and the normal receiver. So you have to be read the question carefully for answering this. That is, from this, if 0 is received, we can say that 0 was transmitted. 0 is received, we can say 0 was transmitted. And for this, in this case, if 1 is received, at that situation also, we are saying that 0 was transmitted. Okay. So, if 0 is received, we are saying that 0 was transmitted. And if 1 is received, we are saying that 0 is transmitted. Like that only, you need to decide about this optimum receiver. From this, finally, we can say if 0 was received, they said 0 was transmitted, no error. If 1 was received, they said 1 was transmitted, no error. 1 was received, 0 was transmitted, no error. Okay, 0 was received, 0 transmitted, no error. If 1 was received, 0 was transmitted, no error. So probability for the correct exception is equal to 9 by 10 into 7 by 8 plus 9 by 10 into 9 by 10 into 7 by 8 plus 9 by 10 into 1 by 8. 1 by 8. This value is equal to simply 9 by 10 into 1 which is equal to 9 by 10. Which is equal to 9 by 10. And suppose if 0 was received. If 0 was received. They said x1, 1 was transmitted. Error. If 1 was received. They said 1 was transmitted. Error. 1 was transmitted. Error. So corresponding probability error is equal to. The corresponding probability error is equal to 1 by 10 into 1 by 8. Plus 1 by 10 into 7 by 8. Which is equal to 1 by 10. This is only the meaning. This is only the meaning. Depending on these values only, we have to decide which is the error and which is the correct. Which is the error and which is the correct. Okay. Here we got this value is greater than 1. So 0 is received means 0 was transmitted. Okay. Correct. And 1 was received and 0 was transmitted. That is correct. That is the probability of correction. Probability of correct reception is equal to 9 by 10. And the probability of this error is equal to whenever if you say 0 was received, if you say 1 was transmitted, error. 1 was received. If you say 1 was transmitted, error. 1 was transmitted, error. The corresponding is equal to 1 by 10, which is your optimum receiver. Which is your optimum receiver. Till now, we have discussed and calculated the probability error. Probability error, they have given mathematically. This much of error, this much of error, they have given mathematically. That is nothing but, if 0 is transmitted, clearly they are saying that the error, because of this noise in the channel, because of this noise in the channel, the receiver recognizes recognizes the error, receiver recognizes the bit, the recognizes the bit, if 0 is 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, okay. The bit x equal to 0 is transmitted because of the channel, because of the noise in the channel, because of the noise in the channel, the receiver may take 0 and 1, receiver may take 0 and 1, that noise they have given mathematically, that equal to P of 0 by 1 value they have given and P of 1 by 0 value they have given. Okay, because of the noise. Suppose the values may not given, the corresponding noise PDF they may give you. The corresponding noise PDF they may give you. Okay, the bit x equal to 0 is transmitted, the bit x equal to 1 is transmitted. 1 is transmitted because of the channel having the noise. Because of the channel having the noise, the receiver may take 0 as either 0 or 1. Either 0 or 1. Till now the corresponding probability they have given. The corresponding probability mathematical directly they have given. This much of probability is there to receive the bit equal to 0. Bit equal to 0, when you transmit it, bit is x equal to 1 because of the noise they have given. Okay, clearly, without giving these values, they may give you the nature of the channel noise. They may give you the nature of the channel noise and from this bit, from this transmitted bit, by mixing of this transmitted signal and this noise, we will get the corresponding received signal depending on some threshold value. How can we calculate the probability error for that cases? Probability error for that cases we will see in the next session. That is nothing but simply they will give you from noise PDF of the channel. This is the noise PDF of the channel they will give you. And they will give the transmitted bits x equal to 0 or x equal to 1 some signals. Okay, x equal to 0 or x equal to 1. This signal may link with the noise, and it may produce either 0 or 1. It may produce either 0 or 1. Two types of PDF they may produce. This is the PDF for receiving the bit is 0. And this is the PDF for receiving the bit is equal to 1. And from this, depending on some threshold value, you need to identify. The corresponding error. Suppose some threshold value is equal to x here. If the value is, the PDF value is greater than this x, we can treat the corresponding output is equal to 1. If the value is less than this x, we can treat the corresponding value is equal to 0. From that, way, they may give you directly the PDF of this received bits 0 or PDF of this received bit 1 directly. Or they may give you, the noise only or the channel noise they may give you. From that, you need to develop the corresponding received PDF for the bit 0 and the corresponding received PDF for the bit 1. And depending on some threshold value, you need to calculate the probability of error for receiving, probability of error for correction. Okay, see here, they have directly given, till now, directly they have given the corresponding values. This is the probability value directly they have given. And here, we have to calculate this probability value by using this noise. Instead of giving directly, they are giving in the form of the noise PDF. In the form of the PDF, they are mentioning here. Okay, what we have written here? The probability error is equal to p of 0 into p of 1 by 0 plus p of 1 into p of 0 by 1. Right or wrong? P of 0 by 1. P of 1 by 0 and P of 0 by 1 directly they have given, or indirectly they have given mathematically. Directly values they have given. From direct, because of this noise, we are getting this much of probability for receiving like this. Like transition probability, crossover probability, any one value they have given. From that, we have concluded the corresponding values 1 by 0 and 0 by 1. Instead of giving that any values in the numerical point of view, they are mentioning in the PDF only because of this channel. The channel is having this much of noise. The channel is having this much of noise, and the corresponding noise PDF is equal to this one. Noise PDF is equal to this one. And we are giving the bits x equal to 0 and x equal to 1 to this channel. What is the probability error by considering this threshold value they mention? The corresponding threshold value they mention some x1. The corresponding threshold value of this channel, they mention some x1. That is nothing but if the bit x equal to 0 is transmitted, we have to develop the corresponding received PDF for the bit 0. And we have to develop the corresponding received PDF for the bit 2. And from this PDF and the knowledge of this threshold value x1, we want to develop the corresponding probability error. That is, for example, if x equal to 0 is transmitted, and in the received PDF, if x is greater than x1, the receiver should be treated as the 1. If the value is less than x1, the receiver may treat the corresponding is equal to 0 only. If x equal to 1 is transmitted, the receiver may treat, if x is greater than 1, the receiver may treat that as the 1. The receiver may treat this as the 0. Then what is the possibility of error? Here equal to error, probability of error equal to P of x equal to 0 is transmitted. When will you get the error? This case. So from x1 to infinity, this total area. So this is equal to integration x1 to infinity, the corresponding PDF plus P of x equal to 1 into, when will you get the error? X is less than 1. So this is equal to simply, this is equal to from minus infinity to x1, the corresponding PDF into dx. Why you have taken integration here? We are looking for the probability only. In the question, directly they have given the probability values. P of 1 by 0 directly they have given. Okay. Here we need to calculate. The PDF is given. Okay, from this PDF, the corresponding probability nothing but area only. For the bit 1, this total is the error. And for the PDF 1, this total is the error. How can you calculate the corresponding area? This is equal to simply integration x1 to infinity, the corresponding PDF into dx. And from minus infinity to x1, the corresponding PDF into dx. From this, we may develop the corresponding values, and from this we can conclude about the probability error. How to develop these received PDFs, we will see in the next session. Okay, how to develop these PDF for the, when the bit x equal to 0 transmitted, the received PDF for x equal to 1 is transmitted. Okay, from the given channel noise, sometimes they may give you in the question, directly they may give you this one and this one. They may ask you what is the probability error, and sometimes they may ask you what is the minimum threshold value to get the, minimum bit error rate or minimum probability error. They will call here equal to bit error rate. Bit error rate or probability error. What is the threshold value x for getting the minimum bit error rate? Like this type of questions may appear. We will see. Okay, how can you, at that situation, how can you calculate the minimum threshold value? For the maximum or minimum point of view, The minimum or maximum, d bit error rate of dx is equal to 0. Make this d bit error, if we calculate this bit error rate equal to some value, some expression in the form of x, here x1 is a known value. And now, what is the x1 value to get the minimum bit error rate they are asking? For minimum or maximum, we are having the most dynamical weapon we are having. What was that? Simply differential and equal to 0. Whatever the value you will get, the corresponding x will be the threshold value. These type of questions may ask you if it's this one. Okay, nothing is there. In the previous case, they have given directly. these probabilities they have given directly, we have taken. In this question, they are asking to calculate those probabilities also. Before writing this probability error expression, those probabilities also you need to calculate. How can you calculate? Okay, probability nothing but PDF is available, PDF is readily available. How can you calculate the probability? Simply area under this PDF only. Area under this PDF in our required region. In our required region. The required region, how can you decide it? The required region, how can you decide it? From the threshold value. The channel characteristic itself they have given. The channel characteristic itself they have given. They are saying that the output is greater than this x1, consider as the 1. The output is less than this x1, consider as the 0. Consider as the 0. After developing this PDF, directly by using this concept, directly we can get the corresponding area of the error. Corresponding area where we may get the error. Where we may get the error. And from this one also, corresponding area where we may get the error. And how can you draw this one? Directly they may give you. Directly they may give you. Or from the given noise channel. From the given noise of the channel, we may develop this one. How to develop? How to develop? Simply, simple. We are adding these are x values only. These are the x values only. You are sending x equal to 0 as the input to this one. What is the receiver? Receiver is equal to signal plus noise only. Input signal plus noise. Input signal plus noise. If 0 is transmitting, that is equal to 0 plus these values. Same only. If 1 is transmitting, simply this is equal to 1 plus these values. We are adding 1 to all these values. That is nothing but indirectly we can say shifting. This into the next position x equal to this. Shifting this into the position into some position. That is nothing but we are adding values to this one, nothing but delayed version only. We are adding values to the x-axis, to the time axis. That is nothing but delayed version only. Indirectly we can say the corresponding PDF for this one is equal to fn of n minus 1 only. fn of x minus 1 only. Getting or not? If suppose minus 1 is given as the input, simply the receiver is equal to minus 1 plus x values. We are adding minus 1 to all these x values. That is nothing but we are adding minus 1 to the time axis. That is nothing but advanced version only. So the corresponding PDF for the transmitting, for the receiving the x equal to minus 1 is the corresponding PDF to receiving this x equal to minus 1 is fn of x plus 1 only. Simply the shifting version only to develop this PDF equal to 0. To develop the PDF for the result bit is equal to 1. Simply the shifted versions only. Okay, that we will see with some examples in the next session.